goes like this. Jabberwocklop!
Ooh, ah, my painted petals. What time is it?
It's late, Rosemary, and getting later. Can you open these gates for us? We need to see Absalom.
Absalom? Whatever for?
We think we found Alice, that little girl from years ago, remember?
When he says we, he means him. I'm not so sure it's her.
Little Alice, you say? Where is she? Show her to me.
Over here!
So, Miss Alice, is it? Wonderland is probably rather different from the last time you were here, no?
I'm afraid I don't remember being here before. Actually, I feel quite lost.
Lost? But if you're lost, why don't you use your Alice thread?
Alice thread? I've never heard of...
Excuse me. Rosemary, can you just open the gate so we can get through? Absalom is waiting.
I wish I could, but I don't think I can. Look at me. I've been here such a long time. My branches are practically fused to this infernal gate.
Time can be so terribly cruel. Don't fret. I'll fix him.
Did you not hear me the first time? I can't move. If I could only turn back the hands of time. Did you not hear me the first time? I can't move. If I could only turn back the hands of time.
Hmm. What a strange little weed. Did you speak to Rosemary yet? She can help, you know. Just sing the song.
Upon my word, Mr. McTwisp. Thank you. Through the gate you go. And do give my regards to Mr. Absalom when you see him.
Be careful here, Alice. These insects are rather aggressive. Quick, too.
But can you not slow them down?
Well, yes, of course I can. Just be careful, that's all.
curious mushroom. To get through this door. It's much too tall.
That smells like cake? It's apple cooking cake. Just what we need for Alice. Wait here, Alice. You'll be quite safe. As long as you don't wander off, we'll go find some cake.
Look, it's opened.
Perfect.